Hello students, now we are going to discuss the questions and answers of the poem Rainbow. The Rainbow. Question number 1. What sail on the rivers? Nadire kon bhasi bulai? Nadire kon jatra kare? Answer hochi boats sail on the river. Nadire donga jatra kare. Question number 2. What sail on the seas? समुद्रे कौन यात्रा करे आंसर ला शिप्स सेल ऑन द सीज समुद्र रे जहाज गुड़ का यात्रा करंदी व्हाट सेल अक्रॉस द स्काई आकाश रे के यात्रा करंदी द क्लाउड सेल अक्रॉस द स्काई बादल गुड़ का आकाश रे यात्रा करंदी क्वेश्चन नंबर 4 व्हाट आर द बोट्स एंड शिप्स कंपेयर टू डोंगा ओ जहाज गुड़ को कहां सहित तुलना करा जाय छी Answer is the boats and the ships are compared to the clouds. Donga au jahaja guriko badala gudsaita tulana karayachi. Question number 5. What are the rivers and seas compared to nadi au samudra ko kahasaita tulana karayachi? Answer la the rivers and the seas are compared to the sky. Nadi au samudra ko akasa saita tulana karayachi. Question number 6. Which is the prettier? The boats sailing on the rivers or the clouds sailing across the sky. Amitru eti madhyaru keunti adhika sundar. Donga nadire jatra karibata kimba badal guriko akashare jatra karibata. Obviously badal guriko akashare jatra karibata adhika sundar dekha jibo. So answer is the clouds sailing across the sky are prettier than the boats sailing on the rivers. Question number 7. Where are the bridges? Do they look pretty? Bridge gudika keunthare achi va pollo gudika keunthare achi ebong se gudika sundar dekha janti ki? The bridges are there over the rivers. Pollo gudika nadi upare thanti ebong e gudika yes they look pretty. Ha se gudika sundar dekha janti. What does the bow in the poem refer to? E kavita re bow kaha ku sujauchi? The answer is the bow in the poem refer to the rainbow. Bow kahile eti rainbow बो कहिले एठी हमें रेनबो को सुचो छे क्वेश्चन नंबर 9 व्हाट बिल्ड्स ए रोड फ्रॉम अर्थ टू स्काई पृथ्वी रु आकाश जाय के गोटे रास्ता तयार करछे द रेनबो बिल्ड्स ए रोड फ्रॉम अर्थ टू स्काई इंद्रधनु आकाश और पृथ्वी रे आकाश पर्यंत गोटे रास्ता तयार करथे व्हाट इज द रेनबो कंपेयर टू रेनबो को बा इंद्रधनु को कहा सहित तुलना करा जाय छे द रेनबो इज कंपेयर टू ए ब्रिज रेनबो को पोलो सहित तुलना करा जाय छे Question number 11. Which is the prettier, the bridge on a river or the rainbow across the sky? Nadi upare thiba polo kimba akashara thiba indradhanu ki adhiro sundar adhika sundar. Answer hoche the rainbow across the sky is prettier than the bridge across the river. Obviously rainbow badhe indradhanu akashara jo indradhanu thae taha adhika sundar thae nadi upare thiba polo tharu. Question number 12. Which thing is the poem are made by nature? Prakriti dara susta jinisa gudika jaha ei poem re banana karaji se gudika kon kon? The river, nadi, the seas, samudra, the sky, akasha, the rainbow, indradhanu, earth, prithvi, heaven, surga and the trees. Trees kole gachha gudika hochi gudika sabu are all made by nature. Gudika sabu prakriti dara srushti hechanti. Question number 13. Which things in the poem are man-made? E poem re manushya krita jinsa gudika kon kon achi na boats donga ships jahaja bridges polo and roads rasta e gure sabu manushya dara srushti hoichanti so answer is boats ships bridges and roads are made by man. Question number 14. Which things are more beautiful, the things made by man or the things made by nature? प्रकृति द्वारा जिंस अधिक सुंदर कि मनुष्य द्वारा जिंस अधिक सुंदर आंसर इज द थिंग्स मेड बाय नेचर आर मोर ब्यूटीफुल देन द थिंग्स मेड बाय मैन प्रकृति द्वारा जिंस सृष्टि हेतुवा समस्त जिंस मनुष्य द्वारा सृष्टि हेतुवा जिंस तो अधिक सुंदर अटे बुझिला